can God be killed? How is it possible that somebody passing by can shoot an arrow and Krishna die? That's not, God can't be killed by a human being. So God must have willed his own killing. And in search of that explanation, why did God wish him? Who could have killed him? That is the detective story. The whole Mayabharata is based on that. Sharachandra's Devdas, which is a great, great story. And there's a novel by K.M. Munshi, which is difficult, I don't know whether it reads in English very well. It's called The Lord of Gujarat, Gujarat no Naam. I read it in Gujarati 30 times. I just went on it, and you know, my father finally stopped me. You can't read this anymore. I was 10 years old at that time. And that is a great, great book. And I guess Mahabharata. You know, it is the greatest story ever, because it's just so. Actually, it should be read the way it is, like in Vivek Devaraj's complete translation. It's 10, it's 18 volumes. But you have to read it like that, because the whole story is much more interesting.
And why?
Well, because A, she's the cause of the whole war. She had to be very tough, because not only was she was kind of born in a yagna, she was not born a human. But then she has to be nice to her five husbands and her mother-in-law, go into exile, suffer all those things, then lose her five sons. And she's about five sons, want to eat, and then she has to. And of course, the men go and marry second wives as well. Arjun marries lots of wives. But she has to stay there. But she gets her thing, because she causes the war, and she gets to win the war, and then she gets her blood of Dushasan in her revenge. And I think that's a tough woman. I like that. Because I love writing. It's the most enjoyable thing I do. I've read a lot of books on economics. Sort of textbooks and things like that. I've written about 50 books. And sort of half of them are on economics. And the other half are general history novels. I've written about 3 novels. Maybe 4 novels. And I think I'd like to write books on history and politics, which I'm now increasingly writing, combining big themes together. I wrote one book on Modi and Donald Trump carrying together, calling Donald Trump Narendra Modi of USA. And so I got that published here. And I like to compare civilizations, history, politics, a bit of economics. That's okay. What I like.